with Drink Manila. For this segment, you are going to be learning about cocktails and what kind of glasses to put these things in.
So for this, we have the rock glasses.
So rock glasses are actually used for, you know,
short drinks, you know, may or may not require some ice, but basically these are drinks that has less volume.
So this kind of glass is actually called a single rock glass. So it holds a single serving. Right?
A single serving, yeah.
And Icy, what did you put in it?
Just a simple scotch and ice.
This one is actually a double rock glass.
It's called a double rock glass because, you know, it's definitely bigger than a single one. And, you know, you can fit in a lot more ice in it.
And the bigger ice, look at this ice.
Yeah, well, a big
we have
sphere.
A sphere ice yeah. in it. And Icy created a Negroni cocktail. This one, this is actually called an old-fashioned glass. And an old-fashioned glass usually holds an old-fashioned cocktail. So these are all called rock glasses or old-fashioned glasses. Single, double rock, and an old-fashioned glass.
All right, so right now we have some highball glasses.
So tell us first, what is a highball cocktail?
A highball cocktail is basically different kinds of spirit with soda and ice. A lot of ice in a tall glass like this, which is called a highball.
And for this other glass, this is a Collins glass. And it's actually called the Collins glass because the famous popular cocktail used with it, which is the Tom Collins. Then this beautiful other one with a stem at the bottom of it, you can actually use it pretty much for any, you know, classy highball cocktail.
Yeah, it's also another type of highball glass, but it's just that it has this extra sex factor to it.
Notice also we put this pretty glass straws. Because you know, when you're drinking a highball, it's filled with ice, especially with this one, it's got a, you know, a head on it, like a lot of foam. You'd want to, you know, just, you know, dig deep and actually
You also want to stir as well.
Yeah. There you have it. So for highballs, for anything fizzy cocktails, you know what.
With a lot of ice,
yep,
a highball is the way to go. So you got some beautiful, sexy stem glasses.
Very sexy. And this one is actually, I think the collection for this one is from the latest one from Licorice. This is called the Rims Collection. The Rims Collection is actually created for, you know, the cocktail enthusiast, the cocktail connoisseur. Because the collection gives you a range of different types of glasses you can use for different cocktails. So what kind of cocktails do you put in a coupe?
Coupe or coupette, I can also be called a saucer. The cocktails you use for these types of glasses are very spirit-forward cocktails.
The next one that we have here is actually called a martini glass. And it's famous because of a martini cocktail. What can you suggest for them to use this kind of
cocktail? So anything that's a short cocktail. When you're designing a cocktail, sometimes you choose the glass first. So if you want to kind of serve something a little bit sexy.
Next one would be our Nick and Nora. I actually love Nick and Nora glasses because it gives you, you know, you're traveling back in time. What are the cocktails that you can make with it?
Well, right, this one, we've used a Manhattan. Perfect for, you know, one serve of a perfect Manhattan.
It's usually small and it holds a small amount of liquor also.
Yeah, and a small amount of liquor, but it's, you know, alcohol packed.
Potent.
It's super potent.
It can be used for sours, it can be used for spirit forward cocktails, or actually pretty much any cocktail.
Or any cocktail that requires this small volume.
And no ice.
No ice.
No particular.
So it stays colder because, you know, automatically when you see this, you have to grab the stem. Mm-hmm. So when you're grabbing the stem, you're not grabbing your drink. It doesn't make your drink warm. So of course it stays longer.
So there.
That's
so,
correct.
So, you know, if you're entertaining at home and you'd like to, you know more about these glasses, please go visit drinkmanila.com. We're going to be putting all the information about the glasses and what kind of recipes, and probably link it to other recipes that you can use these glasses for. Because I think we have most of it in drinkmanila.com.
Yeah, so, you know, we've talked about the basic glasses for cocktails, and I hope you guys learned a lot from us.
Yeah.
And hope you guys can join us again the next time.
This is actually making me thirsty, so Icy. How do we end a Drink Manila segment?
Perfectly, with a drink on hand.
Cheers.
Cheers.